it's been awesome. Actually, a lot of people come in through our service department. That's a big way that, you know, customers have seen the change. And, you know, they come in and they walk around the showroom and they're just like, it's incredible what, you know, what's been done. The showroom's been blown out, and it's such a big change from, you know, being in the smaller building before the renovation and the trailers after that, having service over there. I mean, we've got an excellent service lounge. We've got 3 TVs, a kids' playroom, all kinds of stuff back there. And then, of course, the showroom's so much bigger. We've got so much more room. The guys did a really great job with picking out the decorations and the vehicles that go in the showroom. It's a constant rotation of trying to find the best vehicles out on the lot to showcase.
Yeah, I think that perfectly is. There's kind of something for everybody. You know, we have a kids' room, we have a waiting room, vending machines, we got the service department, all in one with an awesome showroom. And I think that kind of plays into the fact that, you know, people come here and they feel very comfortable, as opposed to the trailers where, you know, you're in such a tight-knit area. You know, people already have their guard up when they come in here. But when you're in a trailer, it's even harder because it's not the ideal car dealership. But when you come into a showroom like this and you see all the unique cars that we have on the floor, it's better vibes, realistically.
Oof.
Yeah, we actually have it's actually a pretty special vehicle we've got out on the showroom floor right now. We've got a 2015 Dodge Challenger Hellcat, and it's a hard to find vehicle. Ours is beautiful. It's got 707 horsepower, manual transmission. Yeah, it's awesome. I mean, you know, even just starting it up to bring it into the dealership, people were, you know, turning around looking for the car. It's just an awesome piece, and I mean, to go along with that, we've got 2 Rebels now out on lot, 2 Ram 1500 Rebels.
Got a white one.
Like that granite.
Got a white one out there and then a gray one up there.
We've got a bunch of vehicles that just came in right as we opened a new dealership, and I mean, timing couldn't have been more perfect. They're just excellent specimens of their lineup. It's always a sale here. I mean, you know,
people don't understand is they can talk numbers over the phone all they want, but until you're actually here in person, that's when we get the best deals on. Because the whole goal is to get you through the door so we can earn your business, as opposed to just throwing a number out there over the phone and hoping you come in. You know, people don't get that. Come in.
Yep.
Phone calls go only such a long way.
Yeah, and people definitely have that mentality of there are certain times that are better to buy a car. And I mean, of course, you come in on the weekend, you know, you're going to have the weekend sales. You come in at the end of the year, you're going to have the end of the year closeout sales, stuff like that. But the thing people don't realize is the model year ends sooner than the calendar year. So we're not getting any more 2015s, for example. So those people that want that 2015 Wrangler, they want to get a great deal on it, they're thinking December's the best time to wait. But realistically, at this point, we've probably got 75-80% 2016 Wranglers versus, you know, 20% 2015s.
Shortening.
Right. Okay. We're slowly but surely getting rid of the 2015s and switching to 2016s. And I mean, that's pretty much all that's coming in anymore. So people have that mentality of, oh, I'll go in December, you know, and I'll get the last 2015 they've got. Well, realistically, somebody's probably going to come in after Thanksgiving and get the last 2015 we've got.
You know what it is, man? No one enjoys going to a car dealership. But when they come here, everyone's mantra changes. They love it. Typically, people leave here and they feel very, very happy.
Yeah,
and that's really what we care about.
Yeah, that's a huge thing for us. We've got a sales team that's been really carefully put together. There's a combination of a lot of veteran talent and a lot of new faces out here. And I mean, we really try and offer a no-pressure situation. I mean, our job here at Richardson Chrysler is to help you find the right car. You know, we're not here to bully you into a car. We're here to help you find the right car and get a good deal on it.
We're your assistant. We're not your salesman. We're your assistant.
Exactly.
And that's the whole goal. It's the process. And the only way to get through that process is a little help.
Yeah.
That's what we're here for.
Exactly. You know, that's the thing is people come in here and they expect us to try and sell them something. We're not here to sell you something. We're here to help you find something.
Yeah.